Hey guys, MK here. Sorry for... Jesus, fuck! Ah, okay. Sorry for not having my intro. As usual, I usually start at the start menu. This is my fucking fifth time trying to get the goddamn commentary right. I either have my fucking mic on mute, or I'm fucking up somehow, so... Ignore that. We're in this match. Biggie Langston versus Dolph Ziggler. Biggie Langston, one of the newer competitors that got pulled up to the roster, I believe, in February and March of last year. And, actually not that big of a guy. He's only 5'10". He weighs a lot. He's about 290. Pretty solid guy, but, not really a big standout. I would have preferred them pulling up somebody like Cassius Ohno that was in NXT for NXT/FCW for a longer time, but still a pretty good ring worker. I prefer him on NXT as his, well, he's still a face in WWE now, but I preferred the 5-count like chance in NXT and his little gimmick there. That was really cool. But now he's a Intercontinental Champion, and I think a pretty good competitor. He's still got a lot to learn. He still kind of does the same shit every match, which is a little bit annoying, but I mean, he's a young guy. He's got a lot of room to improve, but he's still not the worst. Still better than John Cena. So we're in this match now. Dolph Ziggler with that takedown there, showing his amateur wrestling. Throws Biggie the ropes, gets him with a scoop power slam. Biggie throws him off. Gut kick. Now Dolph Ziggler countering a second gut kick with the clothesline. Biggie showing his power, throws him off. Gut kick. Arm wrench. Big hit to the arm. Misses the punch. Dolph Ziggler working on his legs now with a gut kick. We need Biggie back up. Dolph with a headlock. And Biggie showing his power with a big back suplex. Now smashing Dolph Ziggler's head against the floor. Now, you know what I think would be pretty cool? I mean, I know they, it's probably be a lot, but the aftermatch celebration would have been really cool if they had Big E do the 5-count thing where he wants 5 instead of 3 and give him another big ending and then go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for the 5-count. Anyways, big face buster on the back, on, excuse me, the concrete floor. And Dolph Ziggler throwing Big E into that turnbuckle, or that ring post, and a big encountering, big back suplex, or back suplex side slam, aka the backdrop bottom. Big E back in the ring, Dolph back in the ring now, don't get counted out. Dolph countering the exchange there. Big E now getting the upper hand of that. Oh, big, another scoop power slam. Big shoulder block there. Big E working in the face of Dolph Ziggler with those punches. Working on him again. And now, Big E arm wrench. Ooh, nice counter by Dolph Ziggler. And then, big shoulder block, take down by the big man punch, or excuse me, kick you off. Ziggler getting the upper hand with the front headlock, but you throw him off, so it's kind of there. Having a headlock, getting the elbow. Elbow drops, stunning. And now, the crucifix. Drive there, elbow drop to the back. Drop kick to the knife. Big counter. Puts Dolph Ziggler on a torture rack, and they have him here. Ooh, wrenching down with that torture rack, and the Dolph Ziggler tap. Nope. Throws Dolph off. Not gonna get the tap out there. Ooh, big hoe train attack. Laying Ziggler out. Ziggler, 1, 2, and out 2. Oh. Big E looked like he was going for the big ending there. Now Dolph trying to get the upper hand, Big E saying no. Uh-oh, Dolph's got Big E in the sleeper hold in the middle of the ring. This may be it for Big E Langston. And it looks like Big E may tap out here. Let's see, may tap? No, Dolph throws him off. Both men going for a submission victories, but they choked Big E out. Big E went going for the pin. Big E kick out of one in a month. And Dolph from behind, snap there by Big E. Big elbow. A punch to Dolph Ziggler's face again. Going for pin 1, 2. Not 2 though. And a back drop. Dolph counting out with a leg sweep. Stomp to midsection. Going for pin. 1, 2, 1. Big E trying to capitalize. And, oh, Dolph's got the sleeper in again. Make Big E tap. Oh, Big E's going to tap out though. Dolph's over. Looking at the win on Big E Langston. Bad match. Fucking cat. That was your pussy scream. See the replays there. Family going up against Big Kaz and Enzo Amore. doing something real quick. Exit Big Cass. Big Cass, 7-footer. Two of the bigger men in both these competitions here. Big Cass. The kick. Ooh, and block. Well, Eric Rover. Arm move over. No. Ooh, Braden poked the eye. Cass, belly to belly showing the power, picking up a big man. Kick. Growing now, taking Cass from behind. Looking at him, the big back suplex. Now just pounding on him. Cast the side headlock. Eric Rowan saying no with a big back suplex. Off the ropes. growing. Growing now, catching that leg, but more all over. Pulling, throws him down. Harper with his knee. Going up, going to tag in Bukas. Bukas going. Clothesline counter, but huge spine buster by Roman. Oh! Bukas then knocks him out with a second clothesline. Pushes Roman off. Puts him over. Oh, big belly. Cash showing his power for him around himself. Harper, I can't. ZC, I get him mixed up. So now Eric Rowan tagged in. Two big men going out again. Oh, clothesline by Big Cass. Ooh, Big Cass knocking knocking Harper off, and now Big Cass going after Harper. Oh, what's Big Cass doing? Trying to regroup out there. Alright. Back in the ring, the cast of the elbow. Oh. Rowan choking the shit out of the cast. Cast Rowan all the way. Harper tagged in. Inside headlock. Oh, big headlock there. Puts him down. Big elbow. I will have all my life when things came out. Eric Rowan was especially hard to make. Found that goat mask that you saw in his entrance on CC. Threw it on there, made the mask myself. More, hey, that little fuck with the big uppercut. Oh! Exchange More is a fiery little Italian piece of shit. Big clothesline there. Oh! Going with the amateur wrestling gut wrench roll there. And now, it's going to go for. Ooh, stalling suplex. Yeah. Boom. Big fan of Brody Lee, aka Lee Parker. They're going as well. Not really having that many storylines in FCW when he's in there. But still a pretty good competitor. Not gonna lie. Big headbutt. Still more, I think, is going to get pulled up to the roster. Seeing a little more, getting good fan reaction. Alright. These two going off. Ooh, big German. Let's go for it. Ooh. Going for that camel clutch there. Through that fucking announcer table. I don't know where that's gonna go. How's it going? No way. No way. Oh my god! Eric Rowan. Or Luke Harper, excuse me, fucking with a huge clothesline knocking out ends of Illinois, but now a big cast making hard to pay for it. I'm gonna count it out here and stop. Ray Wyatt just looking on. Both Ray Wyatt's not getting on this one. Shit. Oh wow. Such a alright, so I gave it to fucking Big Cass to do it now. Attacking Rowan right away off of it. Big cast playing for it. Ooh, uppercut. Nice one. Big buddy. Oh. Try to pick a victory here. Second, I have to go take a shit. apologize for that mishap. Shit. But
we have Gary Dillon vs. Leo Kruger.
Last week. Dividends to Garrett Dillon after he picked up the victory on Leo Kruger last week, but no. Seems to be on Kruger's side. Ooh. Okay, Leo Kruger doing that spin neckbreaker right, or the spin cushion and suplex right away. What's Alexa Bliss doing? Getting in the ring. Distracting Garrett Dillon. The ref now after her. Wow, she's really wanting to, Alexa Bliss back in the match, just all over here again. Thank you. Alexa Bliss with the interference. Still on the roll here. With a dragon screw right into those steps. Kevin Steen throws Sami Zayn in the ring. Ooh. Big T-bone. Fighting on the stage here at T-Bone. Uh-oh. Big head scissors. Boom. Steam onto that steel. On the stage. Upper hand, Sami Zayn throws him in the ring. Oh, who's a kick? Kevin Steen's head out there. No, Sami Zayn coming in. One mind. Big German. Big leg drop across Sami Zayn's throat. Sami Zayn chasing after Zayn. Probably the face. Sami Zayn trying to get the side kick to the face. And Steen going for super kick. Dodges the drop kick. Elbow. Oh, hey, big T-bone.
Stand up. Stand up. Good. It seems like he wouldn't be there. Got it. Uh-oh. He's going for a camera angle. Curb stomp on the outside. Fixing that. Uh-oh. Out. AKA Keith Stimulizer going to pin. What? Dropkick. Setting this thing up. Uh-oh. Big Mikinoku driver. Oh, onto that concrete flooring. Uh-oh. No way. Don't do it. Oh, my God. Go. Hits him with that sunset foot powerbomb. Cracks Steen's head across the steps. Not able to get the two count. Steen trying to get a victory here. Kick out two. Both men just going at it. Uh-oh. Package power driver on the outside. This could very well be the end of this match. Boom. I think this might be it. Same way he put Sami Zayn away last week. Two and three. And Sami with another injury to Sami Zayn. I think Sami Zayn needs to change his strategy. I suppose how it's been with Steam. See how he plays it with the T-bone. See that beautiful sunset foot powerbomb onto the steps. Not able to pick up the win there. Sami Zayn kicking out too. And then you see the good tactics power on the outside. It's got to be up there. Sami Zayn's girl, and Sami Zayn just not able to come back from that. Alright, now for the main event tonight, Tony Cesaro versus Conor O'Brien. Cesaro and the Kings of Castro, aka the Kings of Wrestling, have been feuding with the Ascension for the past few weeks and really been heating up. Kings of Wrestling taking the tag titles from Ascension at the pay-per-view. Cash Jones locked in that Cassius clutch, and ever since then, just Ascension's been having some major issues. And now, hopefully, two bigger men of both groups going to face off, try to settle differences, and maybe try to get back into the title picture. Conor O'Brien being attacked by Cassius Ohno. Second time Cassius Ohno is displayed. Just disrespect to the Ascension. Now, both men are fighting. Conor O'Brien not having any of it. He's pissed off. You know, Cassius Ohno did the same thing with Rick Victor in a match against Cesaro. Now, uh-oh, a very European uppercut, just knocked Conor O'Brien out, and Conor O'Brien kicking out again. Conor O'Brien now trying to get up hand, knocks Cesaro down, takes him from behind, Cesaro reversing, big belly to belly, both back up, uh-oh, neutralizer time. Could be a for Conor O'Brien right away. If he's here, fucking Cassius Ohno attacking him. This is 1, 2, 3. It's not even fair at that point. It's just smashing him with the skull against the fucking steps outside. He's able to pick up the
The Rock is cooking.
So we'll give you a preview of next week, of course, and the week of news. Just bad news. I got some bad news. Tony Cesaro, Cassius Ohno, attacked on O'Brien for victory, trying to crush their opponents. Really, and that's exactly what they did. Will Kruger and Lexi Bliss vs. Garrett Dillon. Steam vs. Mr. Tate. And Ball's going to be working out with Victor vs. Cash. Guys, if you guys enjoyed this episode, stay tuned.